Okay.
Right.
So with this, you've got a 12 volt igniter switch. Okay. So what you do, just remember, just have a look to see which one you're actually trying to light. And just press and hold it. I don't know if you've used gas before. Same obviously, any of them. Just be very careful, obviously, you don't want to be putting the glass lid down on when it's lit.
No.
So, or when it's just been heating up something for last 20 minutes, half an hour. Okay?
Yeah.
Obviously, with the electric, again, be very careful with the glass lid. Obviously, that is an indicator to say it's on, but obviously, it's still hot once you've switched it off. So just be careful, just let it cool down.
One electric hob, haven't
you? Yeah, one electric. You obviously got your grill and your oven as well.
Where's the grill then?
Yeah, that's your grill.
No, the switch.
Oh, the grill, that says on there, look. Grill there. So you just press that. That's it.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, and there's your grill pan in there and the handle.
So is the grill pan only gas?
Yes. Yeah, the only electric you've got on the cooker is that ring.
Okay.
Okay, with this, just be careful because that opens up sideways, which I end up smacking my knee on. Okay, and then you've got the oven.
So once your gas is switched on outside,
yeah.
Is that the method? You don't have to do anything else.
No.